COVID-19 e Media Update.
No man confianza. Está el pedimiento del Department of Health Regional Office 9 na público siguiendo con el noticia que en Estados Unidos preparó ya distribuir con el vacuna para la enfermedad de COVID-19 que hace el dos mega compañía, el Pfizer y el Moderna Incorporated. Está el apelo y hace el Assistant Regional Director del DOH-9, Dr. Joshua Brillantes, durante el virtual press briefing del PIA Western Mindanao este día. El COVID-19 vaccine del Pfizer y el Moderna Incorporated tiene 95% efectivity rate. Pero según con Dr. Brillantes, gente este puede quedar base para el público que de confianza y gente sigue el mga COVID-19 protocols que tiene la vacuna contra COVID-19. El salida de este mga COVID-19 vaccine tadale ng asigun esperanza na publiko kay tenia posible solusyon na pandemya que ta experiencia el mga lugar infectado na COVID.
I'm calling, no, especially our sa community na kasi baka they will be kumpiyansa na sila because we already have this vaccine. Again, we would like to remind everyone na although mayroon ng vaccine or mawala, si virus ay nandito na sa atin, no? Nasa community na siya. So, let us not put our guard down, especially on the minimum health standard. Maskin may vaccine, especially ina-announce na 90%, and that's a good indicator, especially sa efficacy ng vaccine, or may nag-report na company na mayroon na silang 95% based on their studies.
Necesita según acuerdo al público que tiene para esta 5% el mencionado dos vacuna que es effective. Por eso debe siempre mantener el mga COVID-19 health protocols para lejos de infección del virus.
May 5%, like for example, if we say 95% efficacy, may 5% pa rin na hindi siya effective. So, I would say na although may vaccine, but still, we have to practice yung minimum health standard natin, no? Yung pagsuot ng mask, distancing, paggamit ng face shield, and then washing of hands, or gumagamit tayo ng alcohol or yung paghuhugas ng mga kamay natin.
Thank you for watching this video. Like us on Facebook for more news update. E-Media Mo official Facebook page. For comments, suggestions, or any concerns, please feel free to email us at emediamo@gmail.com. Subscribe now!